Okay, guys, kakatapos lang namin punta ng Cornwall Mall sa Sir John. Nagano kami ng
Boy, nasan na yung head
dip? Ang ito, milk tea.
Nung ano na ito?
So, right now we're heading to
turn left on Rose Street.
Moose Jaw. Pabalik ng Saskatoon. So, yun ang lagi naming ruta, no, pabalik. Though may additional travel for maybe half an hour.
Aww.
If you go that way, no, rather than go directly sa papuntang Saskatoon. And you know, ano lang, konting ikot lang doon para lang makita nung dalawa.
Maganda rin ang Moose Jaw, para
maganda rin yung downtown.
Vintage town siya.
Vintage town, makikita mo doon yung malaking moose.
And I think yeah.
Okay
then,
small town siya, pero okay din.
Saskatchewan Drive.
Ano? So, sige. See you there. Dito na tayo sa Moose Jaw. Unfortunately, parang hindi tayo makakapag makakapunta sa tunnels of Moose Jaw.
So,
under construction, and then yung oras is medyo tight na. It's already 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
In 100 meters.
And pabalik pa kami ng Saskatoon. So, well, I think 5 years ago, we've been there already. Isa lang sa amin dito, no? So apat kami dito, isa lang ang hindi nakapunta sa amin, yung brother ko dito. So balik na lang siya. Susunod. And yeah, pero maganda yung ano, yung Tunnels of Moose Jaw, kasi historical 'yun. Siguro magagawa lang namin is to walk around this small town. Konti, kasi nga, yun nga.
Very tight. So, maglalakad muna kami.
Tight na schedule namin eh.
Konting picture.
Konting pictures and konting videos lang siguro ang kami may share dito.
Meron
kaming separate videos na nag-drive around Moose Jaw kami. And then afterwards, we're heading to the Moose Jaw statue.
So guys, nandito tayo sa isang side. So, isa sa mga establishment dito, hindi ko lang ma-remember kung saan yung entrance ng Tunnels of Moose Jaw. But dito yung sa side na yon. And then itong dalawa gutom na naman, pagkain na naman ang sinasabi.
Chihuahui.
You guys just ate, no?
Houston pizza.
Houston at the Boston, right? Houston?
Houston.
Okay. That's good. We can try if you guys want. Okay, so basically dito under construction talaga. Wala talagang ano. Walang makakapasok dito unless you guys need to walk from your parking spot. No? But I just don't know where. I think we're lost already. I think we have I think we can't cross there, you know. We should take the other side.
Kasi saan lang suppose yun ang office. Wala yo.
And maybe the last viewing eh, ano na. It's already up. Yeah. So from there, I think that's the Tunnels of Moose Jaw office. So mukhang alanganin tayo. So at least guys, you're not allowed to. Hindi ka pwedeng tumawi dyan. Oh yeah, they're right. Houston Pizza. Not Boston. I think you guys want pizza? Come on, Anwar, treat me. Treat me, Anwar. Asian noodles. So guys, ang daming dito, ano? Ang daming makakainan dito, ano? So you guys have all the guys have all the options. If you wanna eat something you like, meron ka mga options. Nakita ko doon. Pero ako, kahit alin dito, pwede kong kainin. I saw some Asian restaurant. Pizza house or whatever you guys call that. I saw them from here. Okay. So like just crossing it and then yeah. Now guys, I think that should be the walk tour around the Moose Jaw. Napakaganda ang sakat yun na ito. Fortunately, hindi nakapunta ng Tunnels of Moose Jaw si Wowie.
Ah,
kasi at first late na kami tumating talaga dito. So, it's almost 4:40 in the evening na. And pauwi pa kami ng Saskatoon. So, the only thing we can do now is to go and take pictures maybe and a slight video.
Turn left on First Avenue
sa
Northwest.
May Mac the Moose, ba ang tawag nila doon, yung big statue ng moose dito
in 200 meters.
Moose Jaw,
turn
Saskatchewan.
Left on Manitoba Street West.
So, yun yung mga tourist spots dito. Tunnels of Moose Jaw and then may mga ano pa yan. Historical kasi yun eh. Maganda sana yun but maybe next time. So, matagal-tagal pa naman ng summer. Hindi pa naman pa winter.
So,
mayroon pa tayong second
west.
Trip or third trip here, no? For now, punta tayo sa ano, sa statue ng moose. Malaki 'yon, no? So guys, samahan niyo kami. And then after that, we're going back na sa aming hometown or home city. Andito na tayo sa ano, ito si Mac the Moose. Alright. So dito napakalaki niya.
Oh my god!
So, here you can find no! Sa Moose Jaw, matatagpuan nyo ang pinakamalaking moose na statue, no? Only at Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan. So si Mac the Moose, the world's tallest moose, no? And the most friendly feud of record. Mac the Moose regained his title, the world's tallest moose, from Stor Elgen in Norway. Okay? In October 8, 2019, Tim Mac installed his new antlers after the moose truce was official on March 6, 2019. Already, gaano kaya ito ka taas, no? Pero ikutan natin to. Hindi ko lang alam kung gaano kataas to. Pero meron pa mga ibang picturean dito eh. So formation, we'll do some research there. kasi talaga mataas si Mac the Moose. Ito mga Moose Jaw Electric talala. Okay, pick forward. Guys, pauwi na tayo. Nakita na natin yung ano, yung world tallest ba siya? Mm. World tallest statue ng Moose, si Mac Moose, Mac the Moose.
Mac the Moose.
Dito 'yon, makikita sa ano. You can see it here from Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan. Just don't know how tall, no, yung moose na 'yon, pero you can see it from the video na talaga ang tangkad niya. Alright guys, we're preparing na no to go back na sa Saskatoon. So konting ano lang, konting snack lang, and then right after that magpapalitan na kami mamaya ng drive.
Let's go.
Okay,
make a U-turn.
Thank you very much sa pagsama sa amin, no. Until next time, guys. Thank you.
Bye. Bye.